welcome to another video. This is very, very sad. They deleted Skyblock/Skyblock/Islands. I heard that they're gonna open the game in 2 weeks, but that's all I know because Hypixel sued or whatever some copyrighted stuff on Skyblock/Skyblock/Islands. So I'll try making another video and announcing any new information about this, but this is all I know. Once the game opens, we will still have our inventory. That's what Roblox Islands developers has said, so that's pretty much all I know.